Right, Sergio Martinez, Chavez Jr., September 15th, they're saying is the date. If it happens, what do you think about it?
I think even with the advantages in size and strength that Chavez Jr. will bring to the table, Sergio Martinez will just be a cut above as far as his skill, his class, his quality of opposition, his desire to win, his understanding of the game. And I expect he should win a unanimous decision in that fight and maybe set up the rematch with Kelly Pavlik.
Who wins that one, Pavlik or Martinez?
Well, their first fight was total ebb and flow, and they both had their moments. And we know that Kelly Pavlik was battling some demons outside of the ring at that time. But hey, guess what? I'm sure Sergio Martinez was dealing with difficult. Everybody deals with difficult things in training camp. When the fight was said and done, Pavlik got two horrible cuts that no doubt hampered him, especially when he was starting to come on. Sergio Martinez's athleticism took him through those championship rounds. What we're noticing is a norm of Sergio Martinez in his last fights, and it's going to be an interesting fight. I expect if they have a rematch, there'll be many different changes in momentum all the way through, but I don't know. Sergio Martinez looks so strong in those championship rounds. It's difficult to bet against him in a 12-round fight.
Well, it's going to be fireworks no matter how you like it. But Kelly Pavlik did tell me yesterday, he said, Ellie, at 80%, I beat Sergio Martinez at 100%. He's confident. He's
good.
Because he said last time he fought him at 50%. The weight, something about the weight, he had trouble with 160, I guess.
It sure sounds like he wants to make the most of his second chance at the boxing elite, and I'm really excited to see what happens. A lot of things have to fall into place for this to come to fruition. So let's see Chavez and Martinez duke it out first, and then see who's going to fight Kelly Pavlik.
There you have it. FiercenessReport.com. I'm Elisic back reporting, and then two more burners.